I see. Will you be glad when the census is over?
Yes, at least I'll know where all my sheep are.
Fear not. I bring you good news, a great joy that will be for all people. Tonight in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This is a sign to you. You'll find the baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger.
Am I hallucinating? It's the Gananda. Can you believe it? There's an angel here. And did you hear what the angel just said? Dayananda, there's a host of heavenly angels in the sky. They're all coming together. It looks like they're saying something. They're praising God. Let's listen to what they are saying.
Glory to God in the highest and on earth. Peace to men on whom his favor rests.
We have to go and find the baby Jesus will be lying in a manger.
I think our story has changed direction. This is much bigger than the census. Back to you, Sunita and Chaco.
Lovely, Sarah. We will be back with more exciting news after a brief message.
Excuse me? I wouldn't let a rat stay in my house, let alone any of those picky people. Would you ever give up your room to somebody that really needed it?
No way, first come, first serve.
Thank you? Well, it seems like there's no room tonight. Oh, there's a couple off the distance. Let us know. Sir, it looks like we've been traveling for quite a while. Have you found a place to sleep for tonight?
No, we haven't. My wife is pregnant, she's lying down.
No one would even help a pregnant lady and her customer. No, but we still have more interject. Otherwise, we'd be sleeping under the stars tonight.
I hope that doesn't happen. They don't really go to the garden.
Yes, ma'am. We need a room for the night. My wife is pregnant and she's about to give birth.
I'm sorry. I don't have any more rooms left. I would have given you my own bed, but I've already given that up as well.
Shut up. Okay. 이번에 한 번.
Wait. There is one more place. It's not a very nice place, but at least we'll be at the moment.
Really? Where?
It's the stable.
버릇들어. 아예 나 아프리카니 빌렐라? Thank you very much, ma'am. May the Lord be with you.
Come, I'll show you to where it is.
Excuse me. I'm Rhea from Armenia. It is wonderful that you gave a couple of places to stay, even if it is a stable.
I hate to see that young girl sleeping outside, seeing that she is a fan of pregnancy.
Well, you are true, son of God. This is Rhea from Armenia.
That's right, Jonathan. But for
let us go to our correspondent, Jaya Ambedkar. She has been looking at the scriptural aspect of this study. Jaya, welcome. Hello, Jaya, welcome.
Good evening. I have started doing some research on the coming of the Messiah and I'm about to make extraordinary findings. For instance, from the book of Micah, it says, Bethlehem, though you're small among the clans of Judah, out of you will come for me one who will be ruler over Israel, whose origins are from old, from ancient times.
That's pretty amazing. Do you know any other scripture that would support that this child is a Christ child?
Yes, but in Deuteronomy, Moses was telling the Israelites, the Lord your God will raise up for you a prophet like me among your own brothers. You must listen to him. If you believe in the scriptures, then yes, this child is the one we have been waiting for. He is the Messiah.
Let's go back to a field report of Sarah and find out what is happening with the shepherds. Sarah, hello Sarah, can you come
home? Hi, I'm Petra. Well, Sunita and Chaka, the shepherds are on the way to Bethlehem. We are just entering the city right now.
Let's ask everyone you see if they know if a baby is being born in a manger.
They seem to have a plan. They are trying to find out what the Messiah is.
Ma'am, I hate to ask, can you tell me if there's a couple expecting a child perhaps staying in the stable?
Why, it's funny that you ask. There is. They said they were from Nazareth. She said she was going to have a baby. Why would she want to know this?
That's great news, ma'am. We have been told by an angel that the Messiah will be born tonight, wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger.
What? I'll say to them. Let's hurry and see.
Wait for a few short commercials, but we will be back after the song sung by Leah from St. Thomas Martha Church of Chicago.
The Shabbatim thinks so as well. Let's go and see.
Excuse me, Ria. We have been told that international correspondent Ansu Babylon is online. Ansu, where are you? Hello, Ansu?
Keka. I'm here with three wise men that are coming from the east.
Excuse me, sir. Why are you traveling from the east?
We're looking for the one who has been born, the king of the Jews.
My sources have told me that you gone to King Herod and asked him where to find the one born, the king of Jews.
Yes, we have. They seem disturbed by asking.
Really? Then what happened?
He called all the teachers and elders of the law and asked them where the Christ was to be born.
They told him that Christ was to be born in Bethlehem, just as the prophet had written.
So King Herod has sent you to Bethlehem?
Yes, he has.
He wants us to return to him when we find the baby, so he can go and worship him too.
How are you going to find the newborn king?
We're following a bright star that has appeared to us.
What are you going to do when you find the newborn king?
We are going to worship him in wreaths of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
That's amazing! Well, you heard it here first.
Ansu, Pavadana Barana. Hello, Ansu.
We are actually entering Bethlehem now. I can't wait to see this newborn king.
In a few moments, Ansu will join her fellow reporters at the stable where the Christ child has been born.
Life of luxury, he would have been born in a palace, right?
Mm, I guess you're right, Senator. I think the God was trying to show his humility and how he came down from heaven in the form of a man.
Anyway, from all of us at Rishan News, thank you for watching. We wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Namaskar.
We will end with the music of Christmas Carol sung by seniors of St. Thomas Martoma Church of Chicago.
While the seniors are coming, here we would like to project on the screen the 10 characteristics of Christ that we must follow. Naravati, Hidden Samyam, Omur Manike, Vidu, Asian and Nisudikana. Adavarika, Shubaravati, Shubagindra.
Good night.